This historic moment is brought to you by Citizens for Kennedy.
As I said at the beginning, the question before us all, that faces all Republicans and all Democrats, is, can freedom in the next generation conquer, or are the communists going to be successful? That's the great issue. And if we meet our responsibilities, I think freedom will conquer. If we fail to move ahead, if we fail to develop sufficient military and economic and social strength here in this country, then I think that the tide could begin to run against us. And I don't want historians 10 years from now to say, these were the years when the tide ran out for the United States. I want them to say, these were the years when the tide came in. These were the years when the United States started to move again. That's the question before the American people, and only you can decide what you want this country to be, what you want to do with the future. I think we're ready to move, and it is to that great task, if we're successful, that we will address ourselves.